Make sure your welder is cool before you begin. Unscrew the nut from the base of the welder and slide the barrel off of the handle. Simply pull the old element out of the handle and push the new one firmly into the socket in the handle. Slide the barrel and nut assembly back over the new element and screw back in place. Look to Polyvance for all of your plastic repair product and training needs. We offer ICAR Industry Training Alliance courses as well as other hands-on classes in addition to the video resources you can find on our website and on our YouTube channel.